Today's video regarding HP OfficeJet Pro 9015 all-in-one printer. I'm going to show you how to replace the ink cartridges. Switch on the printer and open the ink cartridge chamber door. So that is at the front here. Now go to the ink cartridge chamber. You will see the ink cartridges are moving and they come into the middle. And to take them out, simply press it here and it will come out. So just do it for all four ink cartridges. So it has three color ink cartridges and one black ink cartridge. And to install the new ink cartridge, simply place here and you will see it will slide and go in, and press it. So make sure the ring like structure stays out and you will see HP logo on the upside. Once you are done, you simply have to close the ink cartridge chamber door and your ink cartridge is installed. Just check on the display screen if you have installed it properly or not. Thanks for watching.